Most photorealistic next-gen visuals, achieved with CryEngine and photogrammetry. Matthias Lindemann has been working on a scene in CryEngine and released some mind-blowing screenshots from it. Lindemann has used photogrammetry and the end result is as photorealistic as it can possibly get. Now I don't know the GPU that is required to run this scene with 60 FPS, however I'm pretty sure that this is achievable with photogrammetry on the current high-end graphics cards. Not only that, but this scene appears to be in a very small scale, meaning that the artist can up the quality of the objects to extreme values. Still, this right here is what I hope next-gen platforms to achieve in full scale. Just imagine an open-world game with that lighting, those detailed textures and those objects. Simply mind-blowing, and to be real honest, this may be too much even for next-gen systems. The good news, at least for Crytek, is that it appears that CryEngine is capable, in its current state, to display visuals surpassing anything we've seen. Whether this is achievable with playable frame rates, Kingdom Come, Deliverance for example is powered by CryEngine, and although it requires really powerful GPUs, it does not come close to the image quality of these screenshots, is a mystery.